My name is Yousuf Khan, and I'm a biological sciences major at the University of Maryland. With the Churchill Scholarship, I'll be able to study with Dr. Andrew Firth at the University of Cambridge to study a phenomenon known as frameshifting. I was already interested in biology in high school. My first research experience came in Dr. Zongxi Liu's lab. She worked on plant genetics. The following summer, I ended up working with Dr. Jonathan Dinman, and I worked in his lab for about 3 years. I looked at something called programmed -1 ribosomal frameshifting. It looks at a phenomenon that would essentially increase the coding capacity of things. This is well characterized in viruses and bacteria. So one gene will make a messenger RNA. Now this messenger RNA can now encode several different types of proteins with a bunch of different mechanisms. Frameshifting can increase the number of proteins that one mRNA can encode. So essentially, better bang for your buck is how I'd describe it. Dr. Norma Andrews was very kind to let me join her lab my senior year, and I now work with a research professor named Dr. Bidiata Mitra. The research I do in Dr. Andrews' lab looks at Leishmania. Specifically, I'm looking at how Leishmania become virulent. Leishmania is a parasite that can cause skin lesions, or it can cause things as serious as death, and there's currently no vaccines or really great treatments for that yet. So a lot of the work being done at the university is understanding how that parasite and other related parasites function. I just have fun doing biology and specifically bench work. It's really fun, it's extremely difficult, and it can be extremely frustrating, I'd say about 90% of the time. But that 10% of the time where everything finally works and all that frustration kind of culminates into seeing your result finally coming out after like months and months of work, I think that's really the most interesting part of research. I just think that's fun.